Okay. So I decided to start Tears of Cold Steel too. I don't know, man. Let me start normal. I'm pretty bad at this stuff. I'm gonna change the difficulty later. I'm gonna be playing Trails from the Sky and Trails of Cold Steel at the same time. So, just like a heads up, right? Anything after the first tutorial battle, this, I don't know anything about the story. So, just arriving to the academy, basically.
Smell smoke. Are they using gunpowder?
They've completely blindsided us. It appears that everything else they've done today was to serve as a decoy, even making the tanks go haywire.
Man, we're just dying, huh? She's already gone down, come on.
Which means they must be serious about targeting that trade conference in Crossbell City.
They wouldn't!
How can they possibly sink?
So, they're intent on taking the Chancellor's head after all.
Resorting to such wanton violence? This is absolutely outrageous.
Please, let us help. We don't know if reinforcements are on the way, and it doesn't look like we have much time left. We have to stop them before they can activate the railway guns.
Rain's right.
I don't know how much we can really do, but considering the alternative, we have to try.
To let those terrorists have their way.
Looks like any attempt to convince you otherwise would fall on deaf ears. All right. Reen, you and the rest of Group A are with me. Group B, you'll be under the command of Major Neidhart.
One group will secure the gun at the right wing. The other group will secure the left. This is an actual combat situation with real lives at stake. I expect the best from each of you.
Yes, sir. All right, Class 7. Our objective is to stop the activation of the railway guns. We've learned a lot at the Academy. It's time to put that knowledge to the test.
Blasted!
Okay, man, I gotta mention this music's hype. Come on. Switch leader. Dash. Cancel. Menial. Okay. Saving my progress. Okay. Okay, well, level 49. Okay. Now we don't need to rest him.
Here they come.
Okay, this is the
turbo. Just like that thing we fought during our field study.
Mechanical monstrosities.
Save the talking for later.
Why that girl looking like Ursa from Fairy Tail?
Got it.
Winds, give us your blessing.
Hmm.
My turn.
Okay. Yeah, we're gonna go from the right and the left.
Alright.
Did I get both? No. Yeah, okay.
My turn.
Gale, have some leaf cutter.
There.
Yeah, sure, why not?
Another chance,
and one for me.
I'll handle this.
It's a critical. Okay, so. Yeah, I'm gonna take the chance to hit both of them.
Know your place.
Know your place.
Okay. Yeah.
Go.
Okay.
Yeah, this one is almost dead.
Leave it to me.
They're almost there, like. Yeah, they just.
There.
Finish them up like this.
Here we go.
I'll handle this.
You're mine.
Hey. When an attack misses, the target will counter attack if the attacker is in range. Okay. Oh shit, okay.
Here we go! We'll cut our own path.
GG, shake my hand.
No doubt about it. Those things were the same as the one we fought outside LeGram.
It seems a large number of them are on the loose inside the fortress. I'm guessing that's what got the soldiers we just saw too.
Seems so.
So these are archaisms.
Are you certain, Instructor?
Yeah, they're a kind of autonomous weapon made by a rather unsavory group. And a real pain to deal with, too. We need to hurry, but keep your wits about you.
Understood. Right.
Okay. I wanna test the ARS again. See what's up with her.
My turn.
Oh shit.
You met the wrong teacher. Of course.
Armor break. Oh, this is everything, okay. Let's see.
No escape!
Oh jeez.
Leave it to me.
Leave it to me.
Here we go.
Does it even matter, man? Like, come on. This guy just kill everything.
Leave it to me. Okay, burn in daylight.
I need to get used to the controllers, by the way.
Leave it to me.
Okay.
I like the teacher a lot. I'm gonna stay less here.
Enemy sighted. Take him out.
Okay.
Okay.
Oh, he missed.
My turn.
She missed, I mean. Hit both, yeah.
Fool!
Fool!
Of course!
Huh? Here we go! That's the power of the eight leaves.
we don't need to fight everyone, this is just like a tutorial area anyway. However, I am going to rest. Just in case. And the fire skill is still going in the background, huh?
Crossbell stayed on the other side.
There!
That's the giant cannon, man. I don't wanna see what that's gonna be. If they shoot him.
Those are...
the railway guns.
Yep.
They're enormous.
Yep, they are, Blum Boy.
Damn! How did they manage to get them prepped so fast? Don't tell me they're just gonna let them rip without even setting a target!
Instructor!
Well, they're certainly not shy about bringing out the big guns.
Ugh, we don't have time for this! We need to take these things out fast!
Right there with you!
Let's send these Cretans to the scrap heap!
Enemy sighted! Take them out! Go!
Oh man, it only hits one. Oh man, that sucks. I'm just gonna do it.
Flames, gavel on my blade! Strike!
Good damage and he's burning, okay.
Leave it to me.
You should come to
me. Take this.
My turn.
Yeah, the one pulls them together.
No.
Here.
My turn. Do it.
My turn. All right. Oh, great. Grant me your strength.
I'm just spamming, by the way. I'm not sure if I'm optimizing anything. I doubt it.
My turn.
Armor break. What does this do? Defense minus 25%. Yeah, sure. Why?
Go. There. Now's your chance.
And one for me.
They're not even playing the game, man. Oh, okay.
You're mine.
Hey.
Okay. Didn't see that coming.
Here we go. Go.
And one for me. Of course.
What does these do? Look them down. Okay.
Leave it to me.
Yeah, sure. We'll just spam it.
All right.
Turbulence.
To me. We're open.
An opening.
Go.
Right. Cut.
people will fall before my blade.
Nah, that was fair. That wasn't too hard. So we just charm them. Oh shit.
A self-destruct mechanism. Is the cowardice know no bounds?
We're running out of time. I'm gonna go on ahead. Follow me as soon as you're sure it's safe to.
Uh-oh. Now they're ready to go to fire. I can't wait to when we get to this part of the actual game. I mean, not just a flash forward.
No!
No! Don't!
Someone died. Someone got nuked or died. Or both. Nihon Falcon presents a tale of the Erebonian Empire. Okay. Did an Erebonian attack the other? Oh shit, okay. The Legend of Heroes, Trails of Cold Steel. Green Schwarzer, I think. I don't know how you say that. Alyssa R. Gaius Warsaw, Elliot Craig, Jusius Alvarea, Machias Regnitz, Lara Arsay, Fee Clausel, Emma Milstein, Jesus, so many people. Crow Armburst, Angelica Ragnar, Towa Herschel, Sarah Ballenstein. Okay, yeah, fuck this, dude. Yeah, nah, I'm not reading all that. So many people. Yep, no. Jesus Christ, man. Such a big universe, like, of games, I mean. Ellie Schwartz, she her sister? The black dude, the black haired dude. It's a beautiful town, though. And that's a beautiful shot. Trails of Cold Steel. Okay, yeah, this game is gonna be great. I can already tell. Wednesday. 5 months earlier. Okay. Yeah, from here on out, this everything is basically new. West of Tristan. Gotta save time, man. For Barea Heart via Celtic. I don't know. Spanish, man. English is hard, okay? That ring. I hardly remember his name. Okay, there's more people. Random as dude.
The Ministry of Railways wishes to thank all passengers for their patronage. This train is bound for Bereahard via Keldic.
Keldic, I was right. Okay.
The next stop is Trista.
Trista, okay.
We will be stopped at Trista for 1 minute. When disembarking, please ensure no belongings are left behind.
For 1 minute? Jesus, you gotta run, man.
Almost there.
I never got in a train, man, so I wouldn't know.
Spring's really in full bloom here, huh?
Back home, there was still so much snow on the ground, I hardly even realized it.
Chill music in the background, by the way. What if they make a minigame? You gotta get down off the train in 1 minute. If not, the game ends. You lose. Okay, so where are I? I'm Tristan. Tristan Station. It's a bunch of people. Oh, that dude. I saw that dude in the beginning. That. Okay. Her too. Okay.
Wow.
Tristan. This looks like a pretty chill town.
Are those lino flowers? Never seen so many all blossoming at once. I'll be spending the next 2 years here. Wonder how long it'll be before I think of it as home.
2 years, huh?
But yeah, I think I'm going to like it.
Yeah, same.
Ouch.
Whoa, sorry about that. Are you okay? I should have picked a better place to take in the scenery.
Don't worry about it. I should have been paying more attention to where I was going instead of gawking at the flowers. It's really a pretty town though, isn't it? Just like a postcard.
Yeah. I guess that's the magic of springtime for you. I hope everything in your case is okay.
Oh, don't worry about that. It'll be fine. Hey, you've got the red uniform too, huh?
Yeah, but now that you mention it, almost everyone else on the train had a green jacket. You're one of the few I've seen in red. I didn't really think about it until now. I just put on the uniform they sent me.
I hadn't given it much thought until I got here either. Yeah, like you said, there have been a few others sporting them too, so I doubt it's a mistake. Maybe it means we'll end up being classmates. Anyway, I should get going. I've got a feeling we'll see each other again at the entrance ceremony, though.
Well, assume so. They're both students, right? So.
I totally forgot to ask your name. Oh well.
Oh yeah, I forgot about that too.
I'm sure we'll run into each other later. She's right, though. It is weird that there are so few of us in red. There are even enough to make a class?
I wonder.
That ornament they sent with the uniform is pretty strange too. It sure looks a lot fancier than your standard issue ornament, that's for sure.
What the hell is that? Oh, the ornament. Oh, okay, I remember that from Joseph in the Sky.
Guess there's no point in racking my brain over it. Someone will probably explain it during orientation. Thor's military academy is on the north side of town.
North, okay.
I've still got some time to look around before the entrance ceremony, but it'd be pretty awkward to be late the first day.
Prologue, the way to Thor's. Man. Is Thor trying to make the new Avengers or something? Like, come on. Events that occur during the story are automatically recorded in this section. You can access both by pressing the select button or choosing the no section in the CAN menu. Okay, well, I can only do this right now. Okay, yeah. Simple enough so far. I'm gonna save, just in case. Level 3, huh? What a downgrade. Yeah, I had all the DLC right here. Faceplate, I don't know what the hell is that. Wanna check this out later? Like, I don't know if I'm gonna use it. We'll see later though. Maybe just for money. For now though, let's explore this thing. This is the Tristan radio station, Radio Tristan. As Moss just called it, this is where all the magic happens. It's pretty exciting to see and hit it up close like this. Can I go in? Nope, okay. How about this girl? She looks interesting. Ah, you're one of the new Thor students. My dad runs this store, he'll get all sorts of things you might need for your studies. I hope you'll come visit us whenever you need anything. Okay. So right now I don't think I can do anything, like, we'll be just talking with every single person here. I'll just go ahead. They say the academy is on the north. Okay, yeah, I can see that. There's another student. So that's Thor's Military Academy, right in front of me, but the idea of attending such a prestigious school still feels like a dream. Just thinking about it is getting me all nervous again. Yeah, that's me in real life, dude. There's just a bunch of kids. Oh, okay, cutscene.
I shall take my leave here, m'lady. I pray you find victory here in both your studies and your training.
Thank you, Klaus. I'm leaving everything in your hands while Father is away.
Understood, m'lady.
They're still looking like best girl, though. Like, next to the teacher? Yeah, both. One of them.
Oh, please excuse my rudeness, young sir.
Wow, I'm just tending, I'm just chilling, dude.
It truly is a splendid day, is it not? The start of a new chapter in the lives of so many promising youths.
Yeah, true.
Allow me to express my sincerest congratulations on your admittance into this fine academic institution.
Thank you, Butler.
Oh.
Thank
you very much.
And he just dips. Okay.
I'm guessing he's a butler? He certainly looks the part. That means the girl with him must have been a noble. She did have a certain dignity about her. I wonder if she's from a famous military family or something.
Famous military family? Okay. I'm guessing because you said that she's going to be. Here's another student. Yo. Yo, new kid. You're in the ground spot. Okay, fuck you then. How the hell you even end up here? It's straight shot to the academy. You better get your ass in gear. You don't wanna be late for your first day, do you? Yeah, thanks. Are you a second year or whatever? Oh yeah, it says right here. Talk to the second year student. Okay, whatever. I got stuck. Let's go to this way. There's a maid here. Hello. Lilian flowers are so pretty. They serve as such perfect complement to the entrance ceremony. I'll be looking forward to seeing this year batch of class students. Also, the students, like, plan them or what? Okay. Oh, Jesus, that's fast.
So this is it.
Ooh, new music. Okay. Thor's Military Academy.
Thor's Military Academy. Founded by the legendary Emperor
Dracos himself. Dracos? I don't know. Sorry. Yo, who's driving this fancy ass car?
Thank you for your patience, sir. We've arrived at the academy.
Much obliged.
Please, if you'll allow me to take your luggage.
That won't be necessary. I prefer to avoid standing out too much.
No, you chill, okay?
But, sir...
This isn't open for debate. Take whatever rest you need, then return to Bereahard.
As you wish.
He doesn't want to be like a cocky rich kid, huh?
May your time spent in these hallowed halls be all you've hoped for. Please take care.
I do just drift that car right there.
An orbital limousine. And one of Reinfurt's fanciest models, too.
Reinfurt's, okay.
Looks like even Erebonia's upper crust send their children here.
Yeah, so this is like an elite school, right? Okay. You know what, guys? I'm gonna stop it there. We're gonna see the ceremony entrance on the next episode of Trails of Cold Steel. Until then. See ya.